Carvings upon the gray stone wall at Chikra tell of a time beyond memory, a time of world-shattering war, when the brave and the desperate rose up against the three masters of evil. They were Morgul, lord of beasts, who sent savage armies over the land. Necros, master of war, who incited all man to rage eternal. And Ulgur, the overlord, who blackened the world with his foul magic. Men and elves, dwarves and beasts, all inhabitants of the world were locked in hopeless fevered battle against a black fate. Raging like a great fire, insanity swept across the land with the ferocity unmatched in all history. But when at last the smoke had cleared, the masters of evil had suffered a crushing defeat. Humiliated, they retreated to a place outside of time, and a black seal was crafted to prevent their return. Of all who fought, only three returned to tell the story, a dwarf, an elf, and a human. Though their names were lost in the mists of time, their labor stands yet today, for the black seal holds fast, protecting mankind from certain destruction at the hand of the Overlord.